All right, folks, the deck is Quest Burgle Rogue. The goal of the deck is to complete the quest so that we can get a hero power that can take care of obnoxious pirates. We can also eat pirates with Galaka Crawler, reduce the cost of some of our cards with Efficient Octobot so that we can draw into them with Field Contact, and we've got the dual action of Parlay and Savory Deviant Delight so that we can enjoy a little disruption as well. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/raffle.
Watch this!
Probably can't keep the Vendetta without something to go with it. I need a good opener. Extortion is good for dealing with cannons. Lotheb is good at wasting a slot in my hand. Hey, Blue Train. Maybe they'll coin a cannon here. Nope. Gotta hold. At least they drew patches. Oh, I just did them a favor there.
Give me that. Love what I want.
Nothing gets past me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna punch here. Base? Oh, no, it doesn't matter. Is there? Base goes minion. That is a Galaka Crawler for me.
Nice.
Alright. Cannon v. Cannon. Cannon, you believe it. Nailed it. Three mana pirate. Beautiful. Time to chow down again. After taking a little bit too much damage, maybe. I'm sorry, what? Big enough. I think I just go with that next turn here. I just want to get the cannon off the board. They haven't made that much progress on the quest. Right? Yeah, they still have the good damage.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
They dump hand here, they might get the Rakara back in. One of those cards is. That's fine.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
The leftmost card is an Ankar, but if they have a one mana pirate here. Or here. Do it. Bummer. Alright. Let's hope works out for us next turn.
Efficient, efficient, insufficient.
Good parlay into my original parlay. Oh god, they're playing the Ankar. That's a good sign.
Glory.
Okay.
I'm here for the gold.
I mean, I'm still taking a lot of damage, but like. The 1 in 3?
Overdrive.
Initiating overdrive.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
I see you.
All right, chat. Yes! Finkle Willie, thank you for the 2 months. Outskilled? I mean, it's not over yet. I don't even know what I... Oh, it's a Stranglethorn Tiger. Oh, God. That's kind of terrifying. Maybe not.
Grab your cutlass. Let's buckle swash.
Think we get there? Change Tiger into something less terrifying? I don't need to if they're not going to play it. Right? Like, isn't it better just to show lethal here? Gotta be Mr. Smite plus a something else. It is not. I just want to see more delights. I'll play the last one. It's fun. Oh my god, that one turn was just absolutely outrageous. Do I keep this in case of alignment? I've been seeing a lot more aggro druids than alignment, but I'm gonna keep it for alignment anyway. Just because the highlight would be incredible. Oh, I've got two of them. That's twice as many as I'm likely to need.
Peace, friend.
Here for a chat.
Oh. Oh my god. I'm into this.
I cannot wait to read these.
Naria, thank you for the 10 months. Got a job as a teacher, so I haven't been able to been on Twitch as much recently. Love the YouTube, still keep it up. Well, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it, and congrats on the job.
Read this.
A tango?
Ooh! Get a nice buccaneer.
Behold, jewels of the sun.
Okay, I do not want to play that here, and I don't have an answer to that. Unfortunately.
Nothing gets past me.
So that's just gonna stick for a turn. Maybe I just play this from hand.
How much is this worth to you?
Just need to be able to remove the crystal mommy. Right, now would be a good time for Galaka Crawler, right? Woo-woo! Restore, well, some future potential, I guess. Wait, have I already healed? No. Of course not. What was I thinking? Wait, I just realized that we're playing a game where both players have a Saviors of Oldham quest online. This is the best timeline. Does this have rush as well? Yeah, this is a pretty good card. If I can, even if I don't get it active necessarily. It'd also be nice if the opponent were here. You completed your quest. Don't go.
That rope's burning again.
No! Guff! All right. Go with the gentleman's play here. So I'm having fun. Hopefully they make it back. If not, I'm just going to have to... There we go. Okay. Whew. See? We're in the same spot. Everybody just has one additional mana crystal. Fair is fair.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Damage? This is not the best field contact I could have had. Ooh! Oh no, what have I done?
Oh, this outfit kind of changed.
Oh, that means I could parlay into their Yogg. Oh, that's a lot of card draw. Please take that off the board. Okay.
Nothing gets past me.
All right. Need to find the parlays. I could parlay into Jade Idol as well. Yeah, they must have like reactive cards here if they're drawing so much. Oh, I thought we got the same one twice. Wait, that has pretty good synergy with our hero power.
Nothing gets past me.
Hold on, this has really good synergy with the Dire Frenzy as well. Okay. I'm seeing the lines. Beautiful.
Take a trip.
Oh. Oh god, I did that in the wrong order.
Nothing to see here.
I thought it left the board for some reason. Gets past me. All right, give me the Yogg.
Nothing gets past me.
Oh. Definitely just missed 3 damage there. I've also just got a boatload of burst. I can't safely get this down, so I think I just go with the Secret Passage turn here. Unfortunate, that's a neutral card.
Nothing gets past me.
Efficient is sufficient.
I think they're digging for the idols. They've probably already got the Yogg in hand at this point, the new Yogg. So I just wait on the second parlay until they shuffle the first time. But they're going to be able to spin idols a lot faster than me. Not bad. Ooh!
Looking for me, carried treasure.
Love what no. I want.
Okay. For both the Jade deck? Yes, the parlay shows what card gets swapped, so they are aware. Here's the idol. Inevitably, they're going to end up with nothing but those, right?
Ooh!
Still got two seven attack boards in my deck, right? Because I already drew one. Possible they have another one of those, or are they just gonna trade down? Oh, Lothab is phenomenal. I think this forces out the Yogg. At least we got a Moravi. I'm fine with any of these coming back. It's an unfortunate stall out though. I was trying to hit the boar, but I've only got one left, so. This helps get through that. Happen, but sure. Oh wait, it's lethal. So that is what I wanted to have happen. Oh my god, my brain got fried that game. I don't know what was going on. New class.
You are in the court of the elements now.
I don't think I need Galaka Crawler in this matchup. I was considering keeping the quest for the One Thief next turn, but now that I drew the Clever Disguise, I'd probably do that. Because I don't want to just go here and here, because that feels like a waste of the plunder. Hey, Fierce. Okay. Well, that's a problem.
Job's done.
I can't kill that next turn either. Maybe I should have just hero powered here so that I could go hero power into it, then here, here, here. Wouldn't have thought. Okay. Got the wrong crab in my deck, unfortunately. Sniped? Oh god, the snipe. That's huge, because that actually allows me to kill the angler as well most of the time. Okay. Salvageable. One, two, three. I could also just go here and here. I think that's better.
A tango?
Flame strike is slow, but if I can get to it, I should be able to win. The 4-1 is relatively safe unless they have the Lush Water Scout, just because we, again, already saw the Flurgle. And the Flurgle wasn't a generated card, so. I mean, that's not a Lush Water Scout? Okay. Crates are fine. One, two. Okay, wow. What? Seems weird. What? This is a board swing if I've ever seen one. One, two.
Give me that. Not what I want.
Nothing gets past me.
A tiger.
Opponent still has card advantage, so I just need to expend as few resources as possible, and that's why I favored the hero power over the second plunder. Plunder also gives me a way to chain draws off of a field contact if I hit one. Oh my god, they're trading. Corporate needs you to find the difference between these two pictures.
So many.
I won this!
I want to save this for a buffed board if I can, and I don't want necessarily want to give this away. That's a generated Merc Eye, so they still have another one. Can Topsy that. I don't even need to. That might be a problem. Could be worse. Good card. Alright, I feel like I'm going to be able to generate a lot more cards this game than the opponent, so it should be pretty good from here. Okay, I just need to find Field Contact and Secret Passage. But they must have two spells on board. I just have to remove every single Murloc that they develop, right? Yeah. So the other card is either the second no fin or every fin.
I won this.
I don't want to develop this because it just dies to two pings, so I just wait until I can actually draw from it. Oh god. It's no fin. I would have preferred that to be everything. I mean, we only got one card, but it was a good one. An unfortunate time to draw that. Shade the Just. Thank you for that raid. You had a good stream. Hope you're doing well. We're playing a little bit of Burgle Rogue right now. Into hopefully a Battlecry card here. Murlocs have Battlecries, right? Oh. Worth to you. Doesn't matter how much my cards cost if I only have one card of per turn, right? So that's what I've been waiting for. Now, obviously, they do ping this, but, like, reducing the cost of these isn't great. Plus, we got an ogre. That's what's really important here. Also, the opponent is welcome to leave at any point. Woo-hoo! Wait, synergy.
Overtime.
Nothing gets past me.
Job's done.
I don't think that solves your problem, friend. Big ogre time. Let's add a little excitement into this. Oh, I wasn't very exciting after all. Got time for a little more. I may pick this deck up again a bit tomorrow. Thank you to legendary patrons Brian Wynn, Fizzle Jizzix, Gian Rusi, HS Battlefly, Jeffrey Pierce, Justice Crater, Korbak, Nogglesure, Nate Drex, St. Arthur, Shadow1TV, Sognisman, and Fanfix.